Good morning, children. Welcome to your English class. Today, once again, we are going to revise the topic one many. One means only ek, one. And many, anek, yani ek se zyada. So, before we start our notebook work, first look at few examples. And then we are going to do our notebook work. One apple, many apples. One cup, many cups. One bag, many bags. Pencil, pencils. So children, now we are going to do the notebook work. First we have to write the heading. One, many, one. You're going to just read as a sight word. And now many. Many. Many, yes. And we are going to give the date here. 1/7/8/2020. Yes, so this is the month of August. Now let's start. The first word is fan. Kya ho gaya? Fan. So what will be the many? Fans. Then is rag. Ag. Kya ban gaya? Rag. To many kya hoga? Rags. Okay. Now, one word we are going to write, banana. Abhi ye kaise padhna hai? B. Ye do ho gaya B. Na. Na. To hum log teen sounds nikal rahe. B. Na. Na. Banana. So, इसका मैंने क्या होगा? Bananas. Okay. Now, in. क्या बन गया? Pin. So, it'll be pins. Then is b ib. Bib. So many is beebs. Yes, and I hope everybody is doing with the spellings. They are breaking it into sounds. Now, egg. Kya ban gaya? Peg. So pegs. J. A. L. Kya ban gaya? Jail. Jails. Many will be jails. D. N. Kya ban gaya? Den. Many will be dens. Great. And the last one. B. All. ये हम पढ़ेंगे as all. So, balls. Yes. So, everybody now make your notebook. Write the heading, write the date and start doing your notebook work. Thank you, children.